everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Evoland for Steam Part 8. Today, we're about to enter the Forbidden Land over here, whatever that might be. Already room. Forbidden Lake, okay. I think this might be where the chocobos might be hanging out. Okay, I can squeeze through the trees, that's good to know. I wonder what we're gonna find here. Could be anything. Okay, we gotta switch to a... I don't wanna switch... wrong button. There we go. Hey! Now back to my sword. Well, that activated something somewhere. Let's see. Okay, I think I see what I gotta do now. Ooh, what's over here? Can we go over that? Oh, boy. Now we're doing a little bit more 2D. Yay, chest. Let's see what we got. Yay, another star. Okay, let me see. Let's get the bow out. Or not. Is there something I'm missing here? Maybe I'm not seeing it? I don't know. Well, it looks like that bomb is that block or boulder or whatever is cracked. Let's lay a bomb here. Aha! Maybe getting rid of that'll be key to something. Whoop. No. That doesn't do anything of any value. Let me see if I missed something back over here. Out a way to get over to that side. Nope, can't go that way. Well, I'm gonna keep looking. There's gotta be some way to get over there. Some trick I haven't tried yet. Oh, I didn't even see this bridge. Blind as a geese. Okay. Oh, that. I see you. I gotta sneak up on me. There we go, that did something good. Oh, I don't want the bomb sword. I'm not bomber, man. There, bats are dead. Okay, nothing else to do down here. But we did light this brazier. That's gonna be key for clearing another section in a minute. Maybe we gotta come back over here and do something now. Maybe I was supposed to shoot through that fire bracer to the right or something. Let's try that. Aha! Oh, that didn't do anything. Nope, didn't do anything there. How about down here? I know this has got to do something. Once I hit that crystal, I can't go back down here, so I'm kind of... Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do. Aha! Alright, I figured it out. Boom! And that gets rid of that. And that gets rid of the Octoraki. Love that little farting noise when they get killed. Okay, now, how the hell do I... Do I gotta bomb this thing? Let's try. Yep, getting rid of that. That does the trick. Now, do I do this? Yep, did something. Alrighty, now we gotta hit the crystal again. Now I think we're gonna come over here. Alright, now we can continue on. Get our sword. Oh yeah, I think I gotta hit something down here, if I haven't already. Oh, this guy roasted a bat off camera. must have left something over there. Okay. Let's go through here. Cut these weeds down. Alright, Octoruckies. Looks like they're stuck in their own particular, maze over there. Unless I can get around to get them. Ooh, chest! What do we got? Go away, Ben! This is my treasure! And I get a star! And you get a sword! Get over here! Nothing down there. Pretty simplistic path. Smoke these Akawakis, blah! Looks like there's a pathway down here. Well, I thought there might have been. Oh, okay, I can go through here. Yeah, let's see where this takes us. Oh, got something down here. It's a bat! And it's dead. Another chest! We got another Star of Evoland, yay! Anything else in it? Nope, nothing. Alright, I guess we're going back up this direction. Alright, this should take us towards another treasure, I'm thinking. What's this? Oh, that's just detail on the sand. Okay, do we shoot this? We gotta shoot it in one direction. Nope, not over there. I feel like... Okay, I can't shoot diagonally. Nope, that doesn't do it either. Maybe that crystal has something to do with whatever, I don't know. Okay, there's a treasure over there we haven't gotten. Well, I triggered something. What that was, I don't have a clue. Must have been something important. I'm still trying to figure out how to get to that chest over there. I might have activated something to do that. Or maybe it was to drop this, I don't know. No, I can't go through there. Okay. Well, I activated something. What that was, I'm just still not sure. Oh, maybe it allows me to get over there somehow. I think I'd be able to squeeze through here, but no, I can't. Nah, it's just shooting into nothing. Oh, having a hard time figuring this out. Maybe there's a way to get over here somewhere? There's gotta be a way to enter from there. Maybe it requires me to go back this way. I don't see how to get over there. No, I'm just going. Can't really see. Yeah, I'm just gonna go back this way. I can't even shoot through there. What the heck? Okay, let's take this top path. And it's a dead end. Oh, wait, can I go further? Oh, can't go that way. Yeah, it's just taking me back towards that chest I got already. I don't think there's anything other than hidden stars you can pick up here. I don't think there's any important weaponry. I'm not finding any chocobos, that's for sure. I thought they were going to be up here, but they're not. But I did find some treasure. Much for those chocobos. Thought these were the plains, but I guess I was wrong. Oh, gosh. Okay, bugger. Bugger off. Okay, back into the airship. Need to figure out how to get to the plains from here. I was thinking it might have been over here, but I'm not certain. No, I think we went there already. So it was north of the village, so let's go north from where we were. This doesn't look like plains, though. Then again... Okay, go there. Seems like the plains would be up here, but I'm not seeing... This is Forbidden Lake over here, isn't it? Ugh, I don't have... You know what? I'm gonna go back to that dungeon. I'll just complete that for now. At least I sort of remember where that is. Yeah, we'll just go back to that dungeon. We'll clear that out. Then I gotta look up. I'll probably have to watch someone else's walkthrough. Find out where the chocobo is. Run! I'm not gonna waste my time with these guys. Okay. Shrine of the Babamut. We're gonna try and complete this level. And then we'll call it an LP part. So I think we're gonna do the north path first. Since I kinda cleared out the right in the last part. Whole lot of baddies. So, let's get some bombs. Whee. Oh, damn it. Don't try to sneak attack. He tried, but he failed. Hey, more stars. I am the star of this show. Okay, well, can't enter from that direction. So, let's try going left. Whoa. Well, that certainly wasn't a good s- Oh, God! What is that? It's got me on edge. And we hit that, whatever that activates. Cracked walls over here, I can bomb. No, it don't look like it. Well, I guess we're going south. Okay, more bats. You go away. Oh boy, now we're going into the air current room. Oh. Alright, these bats need to go. I don't want them knocking me into the spikes. There we go, smoke the bat, now I can concentrate. Okay, after the three air current shoot, make a run. Try to line up. Oh, God. Even if it seems like I line myself up properly, I still get hit by the wind. Oh, I see what I gotta do. I kinda went the wrong direction. Okay, I gotta line myself up exactly with the spike tiles here. Nope! Oh, damn it. Ah, crap, I don't care, I got there. Alright, that opens up that gate. Ah. Oh god, oh god. You know what, I'm taking the damage, I don't care. I'll pick up hearts later. Let go of me! Okay. Come on, bats, be kind and drop a heart. Damn you. I think I already went down there and hit the switch. But since I left the dungeon, I might have to do it again. Nope, didn't have to. I guess once you activate them, they stay up permanently. Alright, so let's go back to where that gate was and go in that room. What awaits in here? Oh, a bunch of bats. A lot of bats, a lot of bats. So many bats. But I am getting hearts. Ah, quick, grab that one, dang it. Alright, just watch yourself going across this water maze. Oh, whoa, 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 go, go. Oh, damn you, I didn't, dang you bastard. I didn't even see him till... You need to die! Oh, oh! God dang it! Couldn't get out of the way. Oh no. Yeah, you die now. You got- It was an accident! You have broken 20 pots! Achievement unlocked! It was an accident! Ugh. What the heck is this? Oh, bomb, bomb war! What's hiding? Hey, it's another chest, maybe a star. Yay, I was correct. Okay then. I'm gonna take a guess to say these floors are gonna fall out the second you step on them, maybe. Or not! It's... Oh, it's one of these puzzles, okay. I think I see how it starts, sort of. Okay, I think we gotta just take my time and read exactly what I need to do. Seems pretty simple. Okay. Alright, go down here. Solves that little mystery. And now we just go all the way back across here. And now we exit. Uh-oh. What's this? Oh, poopers. Whoa! Whoa! Oh god, flame ropes, skeletons, and oh god, everything else. Yeah, keep on the move. This room is just stuffed to the brim. Well, at least I got rid of one of them. That helps. Let's see if I can goad some of them up here. Alright, we're clearing out this room a little bit. Hooray for having more space. Alright, so far so good. Yeah, nasty room. Oh, okay. You die. Yay! I killed everything! Well, let's hope this treasure was worth it. What do we got? You got the card Babamut, a new card to play doubles with. Okay. I guess that was the main prize of the dungeon, seeing as it was called Babamut Dungeon. Alright, so I guess that's it for this place. Yep, I'd say our work is done. Okay then, well we got some stuff done. I'm gonna kinda look all over, I'm gonna look for some planes. Can't land here. No, I didn't find no chocobos. I gotta wonder if they were maybe at Forbidden Lake. I'd have to go back there. Oh, that's a cave. And we already went that way. That's the merchant guy. Where are these blessed plains? It says north, there was a plains there where you could get the thing. I'm looking all over, I can't find said plains. Yeah, I'll just have to do it off camera. I'm gonna go back to the village. Alrighty, folks. Well, we got some stuff done in this part. I think the next one might be the final. We'll see. Anyways, folks, stay tuned for Let's Play Evoland for Steam, Part 9, possibly the final part, when we hopefully locate the chocobos, go back to the merchant, get, like, an uber-epic weapon. Then we'll make a beeline for the monastery and hopefully stop Zephyros once and for all. Anyways, see you then, peoples!